what is evil. Cling to what is good. Be devoted to one another above yourselves. Be completely humble and gentle. Be patient, bearing with one another in love.
Dear friends, Jack and Kristen have come to make their marriage vows in the presence of God and of this assembly. The uniting of this man and this woman in heart, body, and mind is intended by God for their mutual joy, for the help and comfort they give one another in prosperity and adversity, and that their love may be a blessing to all they encounter.
Thank you.